The Backbiter. In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful. Woe to every fault-finding backbiter, who amasses wealth counting it over, thinking that his wealth will make him live forever. By no means. He shall surely be cast into the crushing torment. Would that you understood what the crushing torment is like. It is a fire kindled by God, reaching right into the hearts of men. He closes in on them from every side in towering columns.